Okay, so just making it short and sweet for this talk. I didn't have the best lesson today. I feel as if I regressed a bit, or I had a bit of a lapse day today, in that things didn't really go fluent with me today, and I have had better lessons previously. So these were the things that were of main attention today. The gears, I changed too early today with the gears. I took off in second and I jumped straight to third at very low revs. That's a driving style that I've developed from driving my own car. Also, I've watched a few videos where they've been using synchro mesh gearboxes to nurse the engine, if you like, and jump straight from second to third at very low revs. That's not really something you can do with a constant mesh. Previously I've mentioned different gearboxes, but the gearbox that I'm using at the moment is a constant mesh Road Ranger gearbox. Okay, so I need to do any corner work, get out of the corner, and then change gears. I also need to slow down just a little bit. I feel today, the previous lesson I went a bit slower. Today I went a little bit faster, and I don't speed or anything, but just maybe a little bit fast throughout the day. Negotiating corners at a very slow speed, mainly. Okay, so throughout the day also, I tended to sit a little too far to the left in the lane. I need to be right up on the right hand side lane if I'm in the fast lane, just to allow enough room for people to pass me on the left, and so the rear wheels of the trailer don't wander into the left lane. So that's something I'll be concentrating on, is sitting further to the right. The lanes are a little bit skinny in the area that I'm driving at the moment. So it's back to experimenting a little bit. I won't watch any truck videos and gear change videos, reverse videos and that type of thing. Again, I'll go back to concentrating on the instructor that I'm with, the truck I drive, and the streets that I drive around in. So I won't confuse the issue for myself, and I'll just concentrate on that approach of just concentrating on the truck that I'm learning with. Okay, I've come to the conclusion that previously in the videos I've mentioned that when I was young and throughout my life previously, I've come to the conclusion that it's best that I couldn't really manage being or becoming a truck driver. And that's actually turned out to be the case with the cost of these lessons and the time that it's taken. I don't think that I would have had the spare money or time ever in my life to gain this license. So I think in the long run, the amount of time and money that it's taken, I think I'll be able to sit back and say, yes, I did play the game right. I left it until the right time with life experience, savings and spare time, that this is around about the only opportunity in my lifetime that I could ever successfully gain this license or these licenses. Yeah, so with work, money, time, and paying for your own living expenses and maintaining your own life and vehicles, etc., it would have been almost impossible until this time to gain this license, to have the time and money to give to or to devote to training. This lesson, I had a couple of instances where I didn't go to the low range to find second, or I put the paddle down to find fifth, that type of situation. And the instructor did have to tell me, I think once or twice, what gear to go to. The constant mesh gearbox is a fair challenge, I've got to say, but I'm determined to get there. So, you know, we get to this type of situation and, you know, think of what's the best way to approach it, what's the best way to move forward and get better. The driving instructor started talking about one of his students was going to have, say, two lessons, or one lesson one day and the next lesson the next day. And I said to him, yes, I've been thinking along the same lines. I thought that it'd be good to have a lesson one day, say a Saturday, and the next lesson on the Sunday. So what we've done is, I'm going to, the next lesson I'm going to have at say 7:30, and the lesson after that will be on the same day but 10:30, so there'll be two lessons. I think the first lesson is 1 hour, and the next lesson may be another hour with a break in between. So maybe that'll jig things around a little bit in my favour in terms of learning. Okay, so today I gained my multi-combination learners. So that's something that maybe I'll go ahead with later.